Hi, welcome back to CIN Yang Ye Yang Yu. It's your wife. This is Chris Queen. And welcome to Rock the Boat, the boat show. 我们今天来到了这个船展，这是第61届 Houston 的一年一度的船展。我们今天要学习一些户外消遣，因为在美国呢，除了工作生活之外，还有非常非常多的娱乐项目。我们要去看一下美国的文化，然后感受一下他们的消遣、休闲活动都是怎么过的。Let's go, rock it up!This is Chris from CIN. We are here with
Dave Fulbright.
Okay, so let's talk about this show first. Introduce something about the show for me.
This is the Houston International Boat Sport and Travel Show, and there's everything you can imagine that has to do with outdoor recreation here at the show. It is one of the largest shows, indoor shows, in the United States.
他有提到这个船展呢是一个非常是最大的一个室内船展，在这个 Houston 的区域，所以很多朋友们可以在这里看到很多的船，然后还可以这些船呢都是可以买的，然后一些游船爱好者也可以在这样的室内船展当中呢买到自己喜欢的船。 Okay, so now let's check this boat out because I'm pretty like this boat. Yeah, she looks really beautifulShe
is. This is a 38-foot Beneteau powerboat, Gran Turismo here. It features an outdoor grill, and this back deck area where we're located has a sunroof that we have open for the show right now, but you can close the sunroof, power up the air conditioning, and stay nice and comfortable back here in the hot summer.
Wow, 对，他有提到这个船非常适合我们平时周末出去玩，因为它有很多的室外的一些，你可以看到那个地方能是有一些 BBQ 的，然后这个外面还有一个遮阳板，它是打开了的，我们也可以把这个遮阳板给关上，所以呢，这个船非常适合朋友们出去玩。Okay, so we are going to check some other boat out.